We love to have Sarah here. Please welcome Sarah the Fiddler.
So we'd like to ask those of you that can stand, please rise for our national anthem. Thank you. back playing here at Conan Park. I believe this is our sixth concert for you. And great crowd, and it's not raining. If you guys know, if you've been to one of our shows here before, we usually bring some rain with us, but today it seems like it passed pretty early for us. I'm gonna play a little bit of Irish music for you now. A couple of Irish jigs. Thank you.
shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Lying on the wood.
Throw things together, and that was one of them, so good job. All right, we're going to do a little tune called Rachel's Reel now. Keith, give me a kick. By the way, Keith the Silva on the drums. Otherwise known as my husband.
Thank you. Rachel. Now we're going to do E jigs. Thank you, Evan. Thank you. But I'll get it all gross. But thank you. This is my exercise. This is my version of exercising.
Thank you.
working up as much of a sweat as I am. Tell ya, I see the sun is finally going down into those trees. So again, couldn't have asked for a more perfect night than tonight. So we're gonna play a little tune. Actually, I'm gonna dedicate this one to my mother. Yes, I am. And the reason I'm gonna do that is, you know, cause she brought me to my lessons every week. And, you know, she was always pointing out what I could maybe improve. And maybe I could hold my violin up a little bit more and I could play something a little stronger, a little bit more pretty. So she shocked me at my last gig. She called me the next day and she said, "You played a song and I loved it. And I'd never heard it before. So I'm playing it for you today, and that's called the Gypsy Waltz." I need that second microphone because I got a second fiddler coming up here. Where's Logan Mitchell? Come on down, Logan. I've had the honor of working with Logan since he was this tall. And every week at the lessons, I'm like, you cannot get any taller, because I'm supposed to be taller than him, but it looked like we've changed here a little bit. So come on down, Logan. Welcome aboard. So Logan and I are going to do some of our favorite old-time traditional tunes. So, of course, we're going to play my grandma's favorite, Red Wing, and we're going to play All Them Golden Slippers and A Little Turkey in the Straw. And as an instructor, as a teacher, it is so important for me to make sure that this traditional music gets handed down to the next generation. That way, Logan can also hand it down to the generation after him, and if he becomes a teacher, which maybe he will. You never know. So here we go, a little twin fiddling, Logan. And how old are you now, Logan?
15.
You're 15. And how do you remember how old you were the last time you were here?
I was 9.
You were 9, okay. So Logan is going to be a sophomore in high school this year. And he's got a very bright future with music ahead of him. So we are going to do Red Wing, Turkey in the Straw, Golden Slippers. Let's do each of them 3 times. Sound like a deal? Okay.
Thank you.
Duncan and I are going to do something a little different now. It's a Romanian tune, and we thought this would be lots of fun to play as a duet. I know Joe's ready for it. You want to play it on the accordion, Joe? Yeah, it's up to you. I think, I mean, it's Ukrainian, so I think the accordion will go really nice. So, here we go. Yeah. Oh, Artie, sorry, just because we're dealing with a couple of musicians here, could you put a little bit of Logan in that monitor for us? Yeah. Go ahead and play just a little bit, Logan. You should hear yourself come out of that. Can you hear it? Yeah. You want any more of it, or is it good? That's good? Okay.
Thank you.
little situated here, and this is actually our last public performance together with Joe. Not forever, but he's going away, far, far away, to Brazil. He's going to the Olympics. And no, they do not have accordion competitions this year. He's going to be working with NBC and going to be running sound and running cameras and just having a grand old time. Right, Joe? He's been to London, he's been to Russia, and so now he's off to Brazil. And we're very proud of him and happy to have him here to play this show with us. So he's going to play a little tune for you. This will be an unveiling. We've never performed it before. And let's see what happens.
It took us all night to get home last night. The road was so crooked and long. The fog was so thick and we had no light. Through darkness and fog we did run. We fell our way along the fences. It's a good thing we had our senses. It took us all night to get home last night, but we had a wonderful time. When we left the bar, it was half past four, and Joe gave us two for the road. The mule would not move, so we set out on foot and over the alcohol flow. We took the chest of the wagon. Evil is what kept us dragging. It took us all night to get home last night, but we had a wonderful time. We almost got up when we fell in a ditch and asked for help from the cows. They told us no fear, the sunrise is near, as we saw the light from the house. We knew the night had to end, but we know we'll do it again. It took us all night to get home last night, but we had one hell of a time. Thank you.
might make him do another song at the end, too, just because he's leaving. We want to make him really work hard tonight, okay? Putting the pressure on him. So I thought we would take the time just to do this little tune right now in honor of those lost to the terrible attacks down in Orlando, Florida. Such a senseless act. And lately I've been hearing a little bit of this song, and I thought it would be appropriate to do today, because what the world really needs now is tolerance, acceptance, and love.
Thank you. Thank you.
So I know Deb mentioned earlier that we have some very special guests in the front row. Yeah? You guys know who you are. So we've got some veterans here from the Soldiers' Home. Let's have a nice round of applause for Michelle and Wendy. Michelle and Wendy are two of my co-workers over at the Soldiers' Home, and we work together in the recreation department. And thank you guys so much for bringing our vets out tonight. And this one's for you guys, okay? And if you're in the audience and you hear your song of service being played, please stand or wave and be acknowledged, because we appreciate you and we thank you for your dedication and your service.
Thank you.
thank you guys. Thank you all so much. Keith. Thank you. Hold it up here. Let these guys see what you're doing back there. He's whistling. That parade is coming. Coming around the bend. Where's that Logan Mitchell anyway? Where is he? Here we go. This is the true test of what kind of teacher I am. If he can handle what speed we go at, Logan, don't be scared. You can do it. And remember, take the advice that my mother and my grandmother always gave me. If you get lost, smile and fake it. I want a nice round of applause for Keith on those drums. Mr. Joe Jump on that piano, the accordion.
I want a nice round of applause for Sarah the Fiddler.
Thank you. We've also got Artie over here doing our sound. Arthur, thank you so much again for another great year. Thank you.
we hope to do that next year. If you'd like to take a little Sarah the Fiddler home with you, we have some CDs up here. Thanks again.